A rare corpse flower is in bloom at the Amazon Spheres in Seattle, and people are signing up to see it. The plants only bloom every 5 to 10 years on average, and they're known for giving off a smell like rotting flesh. Amazon workers named the plant Morticia. She started blooming Wednesday night. Blooms last 48 hours, but the peak viewing time is during the first 24 hours. All viewings were booked Thursday. Visitors poured in to watch Morticia.